danger of using magic? What is the danger of using magic? Magic is of the devil. We'll say magic is of the devil. The devil uses things that seduce, manipulate, and control us. And if you're a person that's watching Harry Potter movies, reading Harry Potter books, you're involving yourself into the supernatural, and it's not the devil. So if you're a person that say that you are magical, you are damning your soul for the lake of fire. You are damning your soul for destruction. Listen to me, and listen to me very carefully. If you are a person that dealing with, glory to God, the supernatural world, which is witchcraft, which is sorcery, which is necromancy, which is, hallelujah, horoscope, all those still things involve in the supernatural. My friend, listen to me. I'm telling you what I know. If you are a witch, if you are a wizard, if you are, glory to God, involved in Harry Potter, you are involving yourself into damnation. You are involving yourself into the supernatural world, which the Bible says sorcerers shall have their part in the lake of fire. So if you are a Christian, if you are a believer, you got no business involving in the supernatural world if you don't have the Holy Ghost. But if you are magical, you are damning yourself for the lake that bake. I'm just involved in the magical. Hallelujah. My friend, listen. Magic ain't got nothing to do with being a Christian. When I say magic ain't got nothing to do with being a Christian. So if you are using magical potions and spells, hallelujah. Hallelujah. And you say, oh, it's just magic. My friend, I'm telling you what I know. If you are involving in a supernatural world, ghosts and goblins, hallelujah, you're damning your sorcerers. Sorcerers shall have their part in a lake of fire. So if you are a sorcerer, if you are a witch, you decided destiny gonna be hell. Reading horoscope, people that in the psychic, people that in tea leaf, crystal ball reading, all those things involve in the supernatural.